I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, Samurai. Do you surrender?
Someone worked hard to keep me alive. Mongols. Someone saved me. Hit me back here. Maybe they have my sword. Someone was sharpening their blade. A warrior. My armor. Broken. Better than nothing.
My sword.
Not here.
You're on here.
I'll take care of this. Please hide. Oh, oh, don't hurt me.
Shield, Dominique. Price!
I have some price. Please.
I'm Yun. You want your sword? Follow me.
How long was I out?
Long enough for the Mongols to conquer half the island.
No.
Shh. Not now. Shit. Get up.
Let's move.
This way.
Nothing we can do for her.
But I can save the others. Lord Shimura was with me on the battlefield.
The Jito? Get him.
Yuna, wait. Lord Shimura is my uncle.
Jin Sakai? The Jito's nephew?
I have to know. Did he survive?
I think so. The Mongols took him prisoner.
Where did they take him?
East, along the coast.
Toward Castle Kaneda. They must be holding him inside, celebrating their victory. I could take them by surprise.
You'll be killed.
Or I'll rescue Lord Shimura. Then help him drive the Mongols into the sea. He can contact the Shogun, call for reinforcements.
I didn't nurse you back to health, to watch you throw your life away.
Why did you save me?
I couldn't leave you to die. I need your help.
Lord Shimura can help our whole island. And he's the only family I have left. Let's move.
The island. Taking slaves. Killing through here.
Move.
Someone's bound to see us.
I'll take that.